After temporarily shutting down operations in response to the COVID-19 pandemic, Major League Soccer was ready to make its return. The MLS Is Back tournament was scheduled to kick off on July 8th, and Nashville Soccer Club couldn't wait to get back on the field in Bay Lake, Florida.
I think it's a really profound choice that MLS made to go to a single location, to quarantine all of the players and staff, and operate these 50-something games in this kind of cocoon. We're all excited to go there.
Just days before the first match, though, in classic 2020 fashion, players began to test positive for COVID-19. While 24 other teams competed, the Nashville Soccer Club was on the outside looking in. The team was crushed, the fans devastated. The trials continued. With the proper perspective, setbacks can be steps forward. The time away from competition gave each of the players a chance to reflect, to discover just exactly who they were and what they're made of. Hani Mukhtar was Nashville's first designated player and the team's international superstar. Hailing all the way from Berlin, Germany, this is Hani Mukhtar.
Hallo, ich bin Hani Mukhtar, Mittelfeldspieler Nummer 10. Als ich mit Fußball angefangen habe, war ich ungefähr 3, 4. Da habe ich das erste Mal so die Nähe zum Sport gesucht. Und ja. Der Moment, als ich wirklich für mich entschieden habe, dass ich den Weg gehen will, als ein Fußballprofi zu werden, war für mich eher, als ich ein Balljunge war im Stadion. Mich hat es so fasziniert, wie viele Fans im Stadion waren und alles drumherum, dass ich für mich entschieden habe, dass ich das auch erreichen möchte und ja.
Hani's early passion for the sport set him on a trajectory for success. From the youth leagues of Germany to the professional ranks in Denmark, Hani quickly became an international sensation. His play demanded the attention of MLS. Nashville claimed him as their first designated player.
You know, the pursuit of Hani went on for quite some time. In Mike was on his tail. You know, he had that bulldog spirit, wouldn't let it go, and finally got his man.
The idea for Hani to be the first designated player in our club history probably shares for fans and media alike the expectations that we have for him.
Ja, es ist ein besonderer Schritt, den ich gemacht habe in meiner Karriere, zu Nashville SC zu kommen. Da es ein neuer Club ist und ja, wir haben große Ambitionen. Wir wollen viel erreichen und deswegen habe ich mich am Ende entschieden, hier hinzukommen. Fußball für mich persönlich ist meine große Liebe. Der Fakt, dass unser Sport so vielen Menschen glücklich machen kann, ist eine sehr, sehr schöne Sache.
On the next Dream Together. As Nashville rebounds from COVID and returns to play with renewed strength, we profile another of the team's standout stars, the player who first put his footprint on Nashville soccer history.